Today we have a special guest, a preacher and a prophet, a man of deep faith. Welcome, Hosea.
Thank you.
Although you are much respected in religious circles, there have been some questions about your life choices. I recall the news, gossip, say scuttlebutt, from the early years of your marriage to Gomer. It brings me to ask, how did you and Gomer meet?
It's a strange story, you see. God really put me to the test.
What do you mean?
I asked God to help me find the right woman, someone who would help me and be supportive of my work for him. Then God instructed me to find a wife of harlotry.
Oh my, you mean God actually instructed you to marry a harlot?
I found the instruction hard to believe. I said, God, have I heard you right? A harlot? How on earth am I supposed to perform my religious duties with a harlot for a wife? God, you can't be serious, can you?
I have to ask, how does one go about finding a wife among harlots?
Well, it was embarrassing, you see. I had no choice but to go to the red light section of town to find a wife. Day after day, I walked through the women with my head down, pushing them away as they tried to entice me to use their services. I wandered about, feeling pity and praying for these women, and questioning God about his message. Then, there was this one woman. She had a look in her eyes.
Was this Gomer?
Yes, it was. Yes, it was. I went there. I felt a nudging that became stronger and stronger. God was telling me, she's the one. She is to be your wife. She was as surprised as I was at God's instructions. It took a while to convince her to marry me.
Tell me about your marriage.
At first, things went well. Gomer seemed to like the change, the respect and stability of being a priest's wife. We were ecstatic when our first child, Jezreel, was born. After that, I noticed a restlessness in Gomer. She said she felt like she was in a cage. She felt trapped. Couldn't understand it.
What happened next?
As you know, my work is very demanding. Perhaps I couldn't feel her needs. Maybe I just wasn't home enough. Maybe the world's riches were too appealing. Regardless, she began to wander away from home. I suspected she was returning to harlotry.
Now, wasn't that grounds for you to divorce her?
Well, yes, I was so angry that I was ready to say, go, go, return to your life you seem to want.
I've tried that nothing. degrade.